Papa said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story about the hot rod race and Ford's and Lincoln's were setting the pace? That story's true, I'm here to say, because I was driving that hot rod race. Up that molly body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders, use them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel car, then you do the exhaust at 411 gears, and you really get it all. It's got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tire's fair. Pulled out of St. Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. There's climbing up grapevine hills, passing cars like they were standing still. Here we go. Well, all of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed the spot. The boys, that one's about to be. By then, the taillights is all you could see. Well, the fellas all ripped before being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Put my foot off the gas, and man alive, was sugar down in overdrive. About 110, my speedometer said I hit top end. I pulled his rear like the end of the floor. That's all there is, there ain't no more. Well, fellas, while I lost my sense, cause the telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said slow down, icy spots and lines on the road just looked like dots. I turned the corner inside, swiped the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My finger was clicking on the guardrail post. The guy beside me was right as a ghost. Well, smoke was coming from out of the back, and I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him, I knew I could pass. Don't you know by then I was long gone. There's flames coming from out of the side. I feel the tension, man, what a ride. Said, move over, boys, got a license to fly. That cannon pulled over, let us by. All of a sudden, she starts knocking. Down the ditch, she starts rocking. I look in the mirror, red light was blinking. The cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. My name was Al. Well, they arrested me and they threw me in jail. I called my pappy to go my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to Brooklyn. Don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
All those words, I have no idea.